So here's an unexpected update on the hay at Tractor Supply. It was 110 bucks a bale. All the bales are gone.